Good afternoon. This is Jim Lakey with news announcements for St. John and Maxville, Kansas. On sandylandcenter.org, our website, and on cable channel 3. Today is Friday. It's the 1st of April, and watch out for April Fool jokes. The temperature in the square is 49 here at noon, and we're having a partly cloudy day today. And it'll be windy, and the high temperature will be 57. And this will be the coolest day of the next six. Saturday is sunny and 68, and Sunday will be sunny and windy, and with a high temperature of not 80, which is going to be really remarkable for this time of year. Then, on Monday, we have sunny and 72, and on Tuesday, partly cloudy and windy, but another day that the high temperature will be 80. And then on Wednesday, it will be partly cloudy and windy with a temperature of 73, the high. And we have no birthdays or anniversaries for this weekend. And we're reminding folks that there's a basket sale at Second Chances thrift store, and all the clothes you can put in a basket is $4, and they have a special on winter coats of $2 each, and they even have prom dresses. So it would be a good idea to check out Second Chances. They have a lot of good things, and it would be a shame to have to send things off to be made into rags if somebody could use it and recycle it. Well, on Monday, the Sunflower Seniors potluck supper, bring a dish, and they're open daily at 9:30 to 3:30, and the senior supper is always at 6 o'clock at the Sunflower Center. Then the Recreation Commission has a trip on April 7th to a place called Cool Beans in Hutchinson, where they're having lunch, and then they're going to go to Smith's Market in Hutchinson. So they leave at 11, they go there, they go buy a deli and bakery, and they have lunch at Smith's Market, and then they're coming back. So $20 includes both the transportation and your lunch. And again, that's on Thursday the 7th. Now, on Thursday the 14th, they're having a shopping trip to Great Bend, and they leave at 9:30 and arrive at Great Bend around 10 and go shopping at Walmart. Then they're going to go to Pizza Hut for a buffet, and after lunch, shopping as requested. And it's $7, but you have to pay for your own pizza. So they leave it at 10, and they should be back by 3:30. We have our menus for our fellowship meals at both the senior centers. So at the Sunflowers, they're having pepper steak and mashed potatoes today. Tomorrow, hamburger steak and mashed potatoes. And Tuesday, breaded turkey patty, sweet potatoes. And on Wednesday, pork roast, noodles, and carrots. Now at the VIP Center, they're having chicken strips and rice today. On Monday, they're having sweet and sour chicken. On Tuesday, liver and onions, smothered steak, and mashed and baked potatoes. And on Wednesday, baked potato and macaroni and cheese. Then on Monday the 4th, there's Birds in Song, a celebration of birds and music that will be at the Idlewild Goodman Memorial Library here in St. John at 7 o'clock, that's Monday. And it's a special program from Quivira National Wildlife. And if you like songbirds, this would be a good one to see. And there are probably more songbirds around that would be out at Quivira, and they'll be telling you all about what's going on at the current moment, as well as what we expect to see this summer. Then we have this notice about road work that has started already, and it goes on U.S. Highway 50 from U.S. 281, where it intersects with Highway 50, and it goes as far as Maxville. So there is going to be places where there'll be a flag and a single line of traffic while they do work on the highway. So if you're planning to go west on 281, you want to plan on a little extra time, because I'm sure there'll be traffic as well as the delay of having only one lane. And that's all of the news announcements I have for you right now. The word of the day is that trying to understand modern art is like trying to read the plot in a bowl of alphabet soup. This is Jim Leike, hoping you have a really great weekend.